Perhaps one of the most versatile Spurs ever was Larry Kenon. The 6'9 forward was the perfect complement to George Gervin's scoring prowess. Special K could keep the pace, running the floor and averaging over 20 points a game in his career with the Silver and Black. He also ranked as the team's top rebounder during his tenure. In 1976, Kenon recorded 11 steals against the Kansas City Kings, setting an NBA record that still stands today. Twice as a Spur, Kenon was named to the All-Star team. Though he only spent 5 seasons with the Spurs, number 35 definitely left his mark with the organization.